but let's take like the SP500. We can see here today that's formed another green candle followed the doji before it. So here has been formed a shooting star pattern. That means in short term we have bottomed. Very likely for it to continue to going higher from here. We challenge the MA line hanging above in short term, but in midterm we have stuck between these two lines. But 120 days MA line and 200 MA line, so very likely for it to stuck between this line for a long period. So let's wait and see. Thank you.